Welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to showcase how a psychologist can provide necessary remote, secure, and video consultation services to his clients. As a psychologist, he has to mention touchbase.live on a browser, and he will come on this website. The first thing that he needs to do is register himself on the platform. He has to click on doctor sign up. Once he clicks up on the doctor sign up, he will be prompted to register on the platform on a registration page, doctor registration, wherein he has to mention his first name, middle name, last name. He has to mention his email ID, mobile number, and gender. The mobile number and email ID will be used as login ID. He also has to mention his password, confirm the password, the doctor's registration number, the category, the qualification. He has to mention his qualification also, and specialization as psychologist. Once he also has to mention his city, zip code, and state, as well as India, country. He has to agree to the terms and conditions of using touchbase.life as well as the privacy policy, and click register. Once he clicks register, he will be registered on the portal. After registration, he can log in into his account by putting the login ID credentials that he's used for registering. Since I have already registered on this platform, I will use my credentials and captcha, and then press login. Once I press login, I will be redirected inside the platform, where the first page is doctor's dashboard. As a doctor, I will have to first step is to provide my availability, register for my availability. I have to click register for availability. Once I click, I will be prompted to for the number of days. I have to put the number of days that I want to provide my availability. And then there is an option of the time slots which are provided. I have selected 9 p.m., 10 p.m., 10 p.m. to 11 p.m., and 11 p.m. to 12 p.m. to provide my consulting services to the various clients. Once I select opt for availability, it will be showcasing on my today's availability time slots. On this list, on this tile, I will be showcasing the list of clients attended today. So as of today, I have attended Hardik Shah, what advice I have given. On the available time, I will be receiving calls from the clients who are in need of my consultation services. I have a call from Shah. I have to accept. Once I press accept, call, the window will open where I will be able to see the client. Here I can see the client details. What is the client name? What is the age of the client? What is the gender of the client? I will be also able to see the consultation history of the client, self-consultation, and consultation history by doctors, where I'll be able to see on which date the present client has taken necessary consultation from which doctor, and what was the advice, general notes, and medicine prescription given to him. The last medical prescription shows Dolo 650, dose 1 morning to night for 5 days. I will close it. Hi Hardik, can you hear me? How are you feeling today? Based upon the discussion, I will be able to note down the various symptoms. I will be able to diagnose it, give advice, and provide general notes. Once I give the general notes, I need to save. I will also be able to give the prescription. Dolo 650 for 5 days, morning and night. Duration is for 4 days and quantity is 4. Once I save it, this information will be sent to the patient. Thank you, Hardik. There are 4 options which are there on the screen. The first option is to mute. The second option is for the video. And the third option is for cancel the video conferencing call. And the fourth option is for full screen, where I'll be able to see Hardik on a full screen and then go back to the minimum screen. Thank you, Hardik, for giving me a call. Be safe and take rest. Thank you. With this, I'll end the call with Hardik by pressing the red button, end the call. Once I end the call, I will go back to my dashboard where it will show Hardik as the first patient to whom I have given the necessary consultation. On this platform, the doctor can also update his profile by clicking on the profile, the basic information, the contact details. You can click on edit button and do the necessary changes. A simple to use platform for psychologists to provide necessary consultation to their clients remotely, whether in office or at clinic or at home. With this, I would like to end the video. Thank you for attending the video.